instead of, you know, 20 minutes late or 30 minutes late or 26 minutes late. Starting on time for a change. You'd love to see it. Man. Oh, I just remembered I have to write an email back. Sorry, I just remembered I have an email I need to respond back to. Sorry, I should have done this earlier today, but I just remembered that it just popped in my head that I had to do this, so I'm gonna write this email really quick. We'll keep that there. Okay. Sorry about the delay. I just had to write an email really quick. All right. I'm going to go into the game now. I'm going to pull this this down to normal difficulty cuz we're going to blitz through stuff. And the game isn't going to be a bully and shove a stupid hard challenge in my face. Right? Okay, so I need to remember that this is how I make money. Yeah, that's how I make money. So, grinding vicious foes. I don't need to grind materials, so let's buy apples just to be safe. Yeah, buy apples to be safe, and we'll just head out. How's everyone today? I hope you had a good weekend. I had productivity in my veins. Huh. I had productivity in my veins at one point. Yeah, I had productivity in my veins at one point, like early on Saturday. And shortly after everything was done on... There we go, that's the one. Yeah, I had a lot of motivation to actually get some stuff done on Saturday, and then just, damn it. Damn it, I didn't freeze it. But yeah, I had a lot of motivation to actually get things done on Saturday, and then at Ween, like, right about the time I need to start stepping up my how hard I needed to start working to get, like, ready for a stream Saturday night, I all of a sudden my body just went, no. This is also just a slight lesson to everybody that when your body says stop, please listen to it and actually stop. Like, when your body wants you to stop, just please listen to it and stop. Frozen. Also use this as free grinding materials, or as free wand materials. Thing that's causing me the problem, sir. Yeah, hopefully this takes care of both of them at once. And it does! Good. There. All I can really hope now is that the game is not like, oh, you're not playing on, oh yeah, I hope the game doesn't just go, you're not playing on hard, on abyssal difficulty, haha, you don't get the trophies. Funny joke, right? No, there they are. Perfect. All right, we have to use the Master Cycle to kill dudes. That was the bonus thing. Thank you. Forgive me for filling your ears with yawns and whatnot.
It's you! Yes!
Okay. I kind of want to unlock this next, no lie. F24. I was rambling on about something and I already forgot. I need some of those. Okay.
Thanks. Yes, quite.
I don't like how nothing's lit up as a, hey, you can get the stuff here kind of thing. I don't like that. Okay, let's go somewhere else here. For the EX quest. I might take a break for this I might take a break from grinding up the vicious foes thing for a little bit, just to grind out the KOs I need on the master cycle. I'm gonna be so mad if a quest pops up when I'm closing up, when I'm thinking about wrapping up the stream this evening, whenever that happens. And you're like, oh, by the way, here's this dummy hard mission. Here's this mission here where you have to play as Master Cycle. And of course, I don't have to play an Abyssal, but because it's all DLC stuff and I need to show things in Abyssal difficulty, I'm going to go to Abyssal difficulty. I sound like I'm high, don't I? I guarantee you, I'm not under any influence other than the influence of having worked all day. Yeah, that should KO them. I should be able to run up towards these Azophos. Hopefully they're not icy. They're icy. Fantastic. Hey, everybody. Gather on the bonfire. Defeat ice moblins. Ah, that's why they're icy. They're ice moblins. Oh. Well, there's just two apples chilling here then. Okay, good effort. There. That's done. You can just forward me your goodies in the mail. I'll get them later. Thank you. Get in the base. Get in the middle of the base. Wait for it. Now. All right, and the vicious monster or monsters is a silver Lynel. That's fine. Watch this. Cruising down this memory lane. There we go. Vicious enemy slain. Oh, yeah, this grinding is gonna take nowhere near as long. Thank you, Brain, for telling yourself, hey, if you're grinding, don't play an Abyssal, just play a normal. Sorry, Apocalyptic. I've been saying it wrong for 2 weeks now. And I'm pretty sure I only got one vicious foe. Yeah, only one. That's fine. Okay. Me being distracted aside. What? Scooter being distracted? On Popsicle. Alright, there's something. It's gonna be hard to find, but there's an EX quest, I think, somewhere around this area that is. Oh, right, this quest, I remember now. There's a quest somewhere around here that's an EX quest that's meant for. That's meant for Zelda, for learning the Master Cycle. I forgot the word of the thing. I don't know where it is anymore. That's not it. Is that it? No. Oh, this is gonna drive me nuts now. Those aren't it, because I've already looked at those. This it? That's it. We're gonna take a little break. We're gonna take a little break from the vicious monster grinding. We're gonna go grind out levels, quote unquote levels. Kills for Zelda. Ram. Something will happen and I'll wake up. Don't worry. It's bound to happen. Okay. So that the whole idea is that, yeah, I'm just supposed to drive through them. Okay, I'm dumb. Where's the gate I'm supposed to head out of? Help. And then peek into the camp and... There's milkshakes to be had and no one informed me. Hey, sacred bows I can smelt down. What? Oh, took over. So. Hey, if you're enjoying the game, enjoy the game. I mean, I'm going to tell you right now, there's always people that are going to be naysayers to whatever game you enjoy. Would not be surprised if somebody is upset with me playing this game, so. But, I played Fortnite once. I played it once. Not on stream. I think just in my own leisurely time. No, I did stream it once. Pretty sure the VOD's dead now. I highlighted the VOD. Yeah, I highlighted the VOD. But the VOD is dead. Safety first available. What? You're here. Yahoo! Oh. Fantastic. Good, Master Cycle.
Master Cycle now does more damage.
I mean, that's all I needed was just something to power up a little bit. Sentinel.
What?
Okay, that's actually a cooler looking horse. But I have to do all this. Okay, fair enough.
Thanks. Yes, quite.
Sugar, where was that? Where was that quest? Tell me it's like right here. No. This? No. Ah! I was just doing the quest, and now I forgot where the quest is. Oh, good. It's right there. I'll wake up eventually. I will wake up eventually. Actually, I don't need to wake up eventually. I'm pretty sure we can kind of enjoy and chill in the mellowness. There you go. Hold on. She just did a sweet indie. I don't know, BMX. Zelda might have schmooves on this thing. She might have schmooves. She's moving! Oh, overheated. I'm okay. I'm just gonna lie to the ground for a minute. There's a green screen behind me. I know very well what's behind me, don't worry. Alright, these, this one please. And straighten out. And laser beam. How come we only hit the one? Zelda, come on now, lass. There it is. There's just a green screen behind me. See? I can touch it. You can see my shadow touching it. It's touching. You can see my shadow. Look, I'm touching the video game. Ooh. Okay, good. That's done. Oh, I mean, we could do something here. We could do something stupid to build into what you request. Let me give me just a minute here. Image. Sure, we'll do that. Cancel this. Oh, sorry. I'm so busy doing this stupid bit that I'm not paying attention to the stream. Go me. Okay. So we're done with Zelda on the Master Cycle, so let's do a little bit of upgrading it, eh? What am I missing? Track that. Sure, track that. Track that too. Track everything I don't have. Have I tracked everything I don't have? I have. Okay, let's just do this. God, this is gonna be like partially cringeworthy, but I do not care. Where's my webcam? There we go. What is this? Is there something behind me? Sherry worried about something? Eh. Probably nothing. Excuse me. Oh. Okay. The grinding never ends. The grind never stops. Woo! Please just KO it. Please just KO it. Thank you. I'm not dropping this attack. I am gonna walk with this attack all the way to the base. Or up until these keys.
Wait for it. Spawn. Spawn something. There we go. And now we can go down here and do... There's another outpost. Thank you for all the fish. No, no electric. No, no electric. No, 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 no. Only the warm, sweet embrace of death is what you get. I'm playing a Warriors game. Don't judge me. I can only say so much about the game. There. Oh, Choo Choo and their allies have appeared. Oh, it's two. There is two of them. Health advocate. You'd love to see two of them. There. That's down. Oh, that's ice chews. This ice chew made the mistake of being in water. Holy cow, they aren't kidding about being rock solid. But this too shall pass. Now, whenever I finish one of these EX quests, the game looks like, oh, by the way, it's ready. Would you like to spend your hard-earned trophies? And I'd say, yes, I would like to spend my hard-earned trophies. How did you know? Actually, why am I playing a normal? If I'm literally out here grinding, if I'm literally grinding for everything, I shouldn't be playing a normal. There you go.
You're here. Yahoo!
I would love to unlock that, but let's get the entire roadmap open. Entire roadmap open. Thank you. The ability to remove hidden seals. That sounds kind of nice. Okay, so everything is highlighted that I need? Yes.
Don't be a stranger.
So now at the blacksmith. Well, I'm not going to spend an exorbitant amount on this. He says, looking at his money, looking at the money it's going to cost to do this. I recognize some of these words. And trophies, they want 250 of a trophy. How about Bokoblin trophies? And we'll make it even stronger. I'm pretty sure I have several of these eightfold. Yeah, I do. Save one, because I'm like a kleptomaniac with all these weapons. Don't need this royal halberd. I'll work on that more over time. I'm not going to throw all my weapons into it right now, but hey, I have the ability to fuse it and make it stronger. That's terrifying. That one in the center was the new one, so let's do this one. Dun, dun, dun. Sorry, I'm checking up on. I was starting to check up on things while I was waiting for it to load, and now I have to. I have a couple messages I have to respond back to. Hate that doesn't auto-populate. Why doesn't it auto-populate? They can read. God, I hope they can read. Okay, back to easy mode, right? Okay, yeah, this is definitely the way I should have gone in the first place, is I should do this on Apocalyptic. Yeah, rain's nice. I mean, I've always been an indoor person, so whenever it rains, I'm ecstatic. As much as my word choice will betray me, if it's... I love when it rains, because then I'm not forced or obligated to go outside. Go around. There we go, silver moblins have appeared. Ow. So you wounded me this day. Pause. Give me this apple. You have far more health than you any right having. I think this actually will do it. Yeah, mission success. Man, I should have put this on easy a long time ago. I'm just here for the trophies. I'm not here for anything else. Oh, I don't think I've been to that one yet. Let's go to new ones. I get to bring a friend? I get to bring a friend? Now see what a Rito warrior can do. God,
Guys, they let me bring a friend on this mission. Oh no. Welcome back to Lincoln Teb Hour, where everyone dies. I just looked at my sticker. I should try that out again one day. I was just reminded. I just reminded myself just now that there was a critical update for my Elgato. And I wonder if it rolled back the change of whatever change it was that made it so I couldn't use my upscalers anymore. Find the vicious monster. Okay. Well, Tebby, you're going to go right into the heart of the forest and try and find it. Oh good, I can cut through here. Hey Tabba, change of plans. Cool, stay put for a minute. I'm going to headstrong against this enemy. You both need to disappear. Yay, money. But only one prize.
That sucks.
It just sucks because I think I need like 20 of those right now. From what I can tell in the grid, that I need 20 of those to finish things out. that one's back. One's available.
You're here. Yahoo!
Good work.
So what gives you more of Robbie's curing agent? And then that one will. And then Monster Ecology. Okay.
Yes, quite.
Probably get Monster Ecology just by KOing enemies. Or KOing strongholds, rather. Captains, there we go. That's what it is, dude. Help. Oh, seeing weird things. Finding weird things on the internet. And laughing at them. Okay, let's get back on that grind, shall we? There we go. And shut. There we go. Oh, dang, it's just one. I get upset when it's only one big thing to fight. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. I choose not to counter with bombs. I choose to counter with sword.
Don't care about your backup. Still don't care about your backup. This is going to take a long time, isn't it? Please take me down here. Take me down there. I think that's a double. I think that's a double. A double double, ground rule double. There, I feel better about that. I think this mission has actually a really high chance to spawn two enemies. Very hot. No. I refuse. Yeah, two of them. Let's go. That's nice. You have to come chase me down here for that. Fire it is. You're fine. Are you done now? I was about to say, okay. Well, I'll just say, give me weak points, right? And they're like, oh, wait, no, I can just chip damage down. Never mind. I have so much maintenance oil. All right. Now for the next thing to pop up. Excuse me. Now for the next side thing to pop up and say, oh, you can complete me now. And me to be like, oh, okay, I'll complete you now when I really should be saving as much of this stuff as I can. Anyway, what's this? Breach of Demise. Ooh. I'm quaking in my boots. Like, how many edgy names do they have to come up with? So. Oh. I need to have this. I need this picture documented for later. Okay. You know what, Tabby? You go off and do your own thing. Oh, we have to find it? Damn it, that means there's only gonna be one here. The wrong window open, so hold on. There we go. I still have the wrong window open. Hold on. There we go. I'm gonna assume that was a host from Kasai, considering his greeting has greeted me this greetful day. Greet. It's greet. Anyway. Hello, Kasai. Welcome.
Welcome to Strem. It's Age of Calamity. You know the vibe. It's grind time. Now it's grind time. I forgot where the points of interest were on the map, so now it's just kind of running. Oops. It'd help if I were to pay attention. This is the wrong room. Well, it's not out there. Hey, Tebo, how's your luck faring? Well, if I take a stab here, I'm gonna say, hey Link, go there. Sorry, you had a bad situation. Hopefully it's just... Oh, found it. Oh, it's two guardians. Fantastic. Link, change of plans. I'm a die. Thank you forever. There we go, weak point smash. Ah, okay. No, that's understandable. Everybody stay right where the hell you are. I'm finishing this. That was fun. Yeah, it sucks that bats carry rabies. Cause honestly, they're adorable. But again, it sucks they do. They're very prone to carry the rabies. They're very prone to carrying rabbits. I know what I said. Wow, I can only read half of this. God damn it, Kanji. Oh wait, I'm only left with the one? I'm only left with the one. Damn it. Listen, little robo dude. Chillax. I know what I'm doing. Oops. Oh. Though it does remind me. Oh god, how long ago was this? Like 8 years ago now? 8 or 9 years ago now, I want to say this happened. Still living with my parents. And my parents' house is set up in a way where there is their house, which is the bottom level, and then they have like a 3-bed, 1-bath apartment on the second floor. And because my parents didn't really want to rent to anybody because they just got done with their last renters, which was their sucky, my sisters moved up into that apartment when they felt they were too old to live at home, but they couldn't find apartments themselves at the time. When my sisters were living up there, a bat got in one of the windows. I guess my sister had the window full blown open, screen open. Or window itself open, mesh screen window open, like the whole nine yards, it was all open. And a bat had just gotten into her room. And we're talking like, you know, those little bats, those little guys that don't look all that appealing because they're panicking because there is somewhere they don't want to be. And I think it took them like 3 hours to coerce the bat out of the house, at least behind the window, but not outside of the fully outside of the building at that moment. There, it's dead. I think it was, yeah, they finally got it outside the window. They finally got it, like, it stuck between windows. Don't ask how they got it between windows. But they got it between the windows. And my dad managed to coerce the little guy into like a cup, I want to say? No, yeah, like a cup or a bowl. And then he escaped from the bowl. Oh good, it's two enemies. He escaped from the bowl, but got stuck in the window again. And unfortunately, he didn't want to deal with it anymore, so he just took a little BB pellet to it and just... I think I was at a co-curricular when that happened. So unfortunately, I didn't get to witness it all. I more or less got to hear of the aftermath of it. There it is. That's my target. So the end point of that story that I told is basically attempted to free a bat from the house because it accidentally got its way inside. Didn't end that way. Didn't end with the bat being freed.
There it goes.
Was I missing ice usage? I guess I was.
Okay, so two of these and two of these. Good. Can I have another one? Thank you. Let me check in on my progress. So I don't even need to. Okay. We're going to run a test now. I should have actually stayed in there. Hold on. How many of these do I have? I have 7. So I need. All right, so 6, 8. So far, I need 10 of these, and I have 7. So I think I'll do a few more of these EXs, and I'll see about just going and doing regular, quicker missions to see if I can get those particular trophies quickly. Oh, hey, I got the Kuko Easter egg. Okay, you know what? I was calling Rivali. I keep calling Tabo Rivali, and it's. I should not be doing that. Anyway, Tabo, you go off and do your own thing. I don't know what you're gonna do. I know where I have to go. Cause this is carbon copy time. So, slamma lamma bamba quamma on him. Those are words. Don't look it up in the dictionary. The dictionary's lying to you. Those are words. And then I'll come into this camp. I'll ignore the Bokoboblins. Hang a left here and. Oh no! Oh no, it actually isn't. Okay. Well, color me wrong. And then, Link, you'll head over to, I think that was the third one. Why are you... Why did you? I was mashing the X button, but okay. Well, that was fun. I swear the game knows I'm almost done with it again until the next DLC comes along. So it's just really stretching this out. I think you better hurry up, I'm behind you. I'm about to come steal that glory. Snail that glory? I almost said snail that glory. Okay, Link, I guess do your thing. I don't think it was here. I don't remember where it is anymore. I don't remember what the point of interest was anymore. Well, Link, I am once again asking for your assistance. Hold that. That L, hold it. That is a very big silver moblin. Ah, I see the name now. He's a big boy because he's a big eater. Okay, hey, can you come over here with all your friends? Wait for it now. Shoot in this general direction, that should get everybody. Good talk, everybody. Good talk. We'll be back in the break room later for punch and cookies. Except you, Steve. You have to go get the cookies because you ate all the cookies for the last meeting. Okay, I have 13. I think I need two more of the standard ones. Okay. This is what I want. This is what I want first.
There it is. But it's going to have all the things I need to complete this quest so that this can get better. And yeah, so I need how many for this? 15 more of those. I have 7. I'm going to have 6 once I'm done. Which is what I need for this one.
Don't be a stranger.
Okay, whatever. So a quest should pop. That's the one that's going to pop. That's the one I need to see. Okay, now, here's where we're gonna hit anger, possibly. This is a very special quest. Excuse me. So I'm gonna go in on Apocalyptic and die. Also, how long have I been going? Because I realize I may have started something up. Okay, no, we're going to be good. Well, while it slows, give me just a minute. I'm going to go make sure the AC is going to kick on here because it's getting a little bit warm in here. AC unit is stupid. After 7 o'clock, it keeps on resetting itself to... After 7 o'clock, the AC resets itself to 78 degrees instead of 74 degrees, and it's enough to be a little tepid. Battle-tested guardian. Hold on. Ugh, I messed it up. Whoa! Huh. Those are things I get to do. Good talk. I'm leaving. It's been a long time coming, but I've been ready to unlock this beast. All right, back out. Run. Oh, it's gonna be a battle for the ages. Wait for it. Now. Oh, damn it. Have that one. Ooh, you are fast with your counters. No, I don't want to buy followers. I want you to do something better with your time, person who programmed this bot. Okay, a little jank, but I guess that worked. Woof! Apparently you didn't like that. Well, you won't like this either. You jumped out of the way of the rod. Whew.
What? No. When I magic you, you take... When I magic you, you're supposed to take damage. Hold on. Does it actually just dodge magic? It actually just dodges magic. Okay. Good to know the magic is useless here. Get out of his hitbox. Okay, I gotta play this very cowardly. I hate that I have to play this so cowardly right now. What? Oh! He said no! I like him. No, I don't think my power flickered. That's not- Oh, it's close enough, good. I'm gonna cheese out hits wherever I can here. Moving. Okay, it's that spin. Up! And out. Just keep moving. Apparently that counts as a hit, even though I was nowhere near the blast. Thank you. Out. Oh god. That could have ended poorly. That could have ended very poorly there. Okay, there is a way to hit it with magic and lock it in a pattern. There is a way. Move. Okay. You have a very interesting vocabulary tonight. I have unlocked the secret. Missed it. Oh. Damn it. Thanks. Stay put.
course it won't hit the eye. So it's not the anger of the beast. Damn it. Okay, so that is a workaround. There is a workaround to get magic at him. You have to have him in the weakened state. Thanks. Well, I'm glad I went on easy for so long and get all these, Glad I went easy for so long, because now I've got all these magic rod uses. Okay, below half. Now watch me screw this up so badly and have to redo it again. Oh god! I don't know what attack that is, but I'm getting away from it. Alright, far enough away where he can't hit me. Good. Okay. Good. Good. Okay. Back off and try to get a pot shot in. Okay, nope, it's bomb time. Out. Okay, almost there. Oh. We're done. Abu? Oh, yeah. Tough little butter.
Way to rub salt in the wound. Well, I mean, it's not that bad. At least I get to unlock something else now with the lab. I have this one tuft of hair sticking straight up. And now my hair looks atrocious. Now I try to take care of it. Fantastic. Whatever. Well, there's things I need to take care of in order. First order of business.
Good work.
The battle-tested Guardian. Guardian was created to protect Hyrule in an age of land forgotten. Call to a fierce conflict against ancient enemies. Said this is a specialized model, is much more powerful than other Guardians. And there it is. Gallery has been updated. Let's do these quests. No, wait. Hold on.
You're here.
Before I spend that stuff on anything else, I have 13. Okay, that's fine.
Nicely done.
Let's see what I can finish up here with the cycle. Of course, you'd pour some whole horse piss like this. Oh wait, before I do that, hold on.
It's you. Yes.
There.
Don't be a stranger.
Now I can go spend my hard-earned stupidity on whatever I feel like. It starts at level 57? Okay, well, first things first. Money later, hold on. That's the quest. Plus 2 hearts. Oh, it's silent. It cannot speak. More hearts, sure. And this last one. I need to see what it gives. There's a bonus combo. And then everything else just pops up around it. Sure, why the forks not? Okay, more attacks, more combos. Okay. You know, I've had the Master Cycle longer than I've had the Battle-Tested Guardian. I think the Battle-Tested Guardian is actually going to get all of his combos and special gauges and upgrades first. That was it? Okay. Okay, it just has like a cracked gear for a thing. Seeing as I've taken him to a mission, I'm going to cheese it, the mission a little bit, and just dump some levels into him. Some, he says. All of them is what happened. And now, we can be a guardian. So yeah, we now just get to be a guardian.
Neat.
Three, four. The man's is dead.
I don't even see what this thing's counters are yet.
Well, I guess I'm not gonna find out right this minute. Hold on. Okay, show who's boss. Okay, whatever, we're gonna do this. I want your hexagon gone, please. remove him from the vicinity. Whatever you're gonna do, you're not gonna do it anymore. Here we go again, spin the wheel. You're not hitting him. That counts though. Okay, I found the bread and butter. And I'll get salt and pepper while I'm at it. There we go. I don't like it. It's gonna tell me little time remains. Do it again right here. Okay, this is not gonna end well. I'm probably gonna have to restart this and go from the top. Yeah, restart the battle, but at least now I understand how it works. So it's really good at storing up special charge and then going on from there. So we're going to head over here. We're going to gather up all the enemies around here and then we're going to use the special charge. Or the special. Okay, he's dead, Jim. I didn't even see what rune he was gonna proc. I'm just going ham. Ice. And of course he didn't even hit it, so now I have to spend my time doing this. I can't even see the rune because of the background. And this should take care of him, so let's go to the other Solar Moblin. How? You know what? You blow up now. Shoulder check him. Wasn't it? I'm blowing him up again. There's something so satisfying of, let me throw my entire me into you. Okay, I got the lock on. Spin like a little top, buddy. This is what he does. He just charges special gauge like it's nothing and then goes to town. That's unique. Okay, not here. Oh god, it's gonna happen again. Okay, I don't have enough push right now. And I don't have enough time to keep going through this tonight. I'm not going to make the mistake of staying up until 11 o'clock at night like I did last week. Because I think I kind of snowballed my whole terrible sleep schedule and led to me not streaming on Thursday and Saturday last week. So, I'm going to end things here for now. Did anybody have any questions before I end things off? If I get the time, I'll try and do some grinding for this, so that way when when Saturday rolls along, and I'm actually here to be able to, you know, I would actually be here to be able to mentally be here, I should say, to play this. Last week was a whole different bag of worms. We'll pick this up again and we'll maybe try and finish it. We'll see how that boils down. Other than that, Thursday Ring Fit stream, hopefully I don't cheap out on that like I did last week. But yeah, with that all said, let's go over to, let's see if we can get you guys over to another stream for those that are watching for the rest of the evening, or they're looking to watch something on Twitch for the rest of the evening rather. Actually, I don't think anybody I watch is actually live right now, so I think I'm actually gonna if anybody comes online, I'll just let AutoHost take care of it. So, everyone, thank you all so much for dropping by tonight, and I'll see you next stream for Ring Fit, hopefully. You folks have a good night. Take care.